was actually born in former Yugoslavia, in Eastern Europe, and my family moved over to Toronto when I was 5. We had an official refugee status, and started going to school, and you know, I didn't know any English, and I felt like I couldn't really express myself, and like I didn't have voice, and not just because of the language barrier. So we're going to play a little tune about finding your voice.
Yeah.